Developing story in Delaware County now. This housekeeper who we're showing you on your screen is under arrest for reportedly organizing a break-in while her client was in the hospital. Yorktown police believe that Judy Lynn Green hired two of her friends to break into the house and steal everything from jewelry to shoes. She apparently acted as the lookout and even called the hospital to make sure her client had not yet been released.